Hey everyone, if you have this message that you cannot play this software yet, it's not a bug. It means that the game hasn't released yet and you have to wait. Going to eShop, trying to change the date, will not do anything. So unfortunately you have to wait. That's about it.